Welcome to Behind Enemy Lines, presented by Windows 11. I'm Mike Keith, joined by the voice of the Buffalo Bills, John Murphy. Looking at the numbers, the Buffalo Bills have outscored their last four opponents 156-41. You've seen a lot of good Bills teams, a lot of good stretches. It's a pretty dominant stretch of football, though, isn't it?
Yeah, they're playing great right now. The offense was almost unstoppable again when they beat the Kansas City. But it's the defense, Mike, that's the big difference this year. They're just doing a great job defensively. And that was where they struggled a year ago. They got to work on it, and so far it's really worked.
John, who is jumping out to you on the defense so far?
The first draft pick, Greg Russo, has been great from University of Miami. They got an 8, sometimes 9-man rotation. They just work guys through there. Russo is one of the standouts up front there. The Bills' second-round pick, Boogie Basham, from Virginia Tech, has also started to play the last few weeks, and he's making a difference. The best players, and I think the most consistent players on the Buffalo defense, and it has been for a couple of years, it's the back end of the defense. The two safeties, Micah Hyde and Jordan Poyer, are just outstanding. Hyde came up with an interception in Kansas City. Poyer's been solid. Tre'Davious White is a Pro Bowl cornerback. They use Levi Wallace at the other corner. He's pretty good. But it's the back end of the defense that is solid.
Yeah, what jumps out about the defense to me, John, in watching them, is everything is hard for opposing offenses. It's, hey, you pick up a first down, you pick up two first downs, fantastic. Let's see if you can do it again. Yeah. That's exactly what McDermott wants.
Yeah, and Leslie Frazier, too, has got to get a lot of credit for it. The former NFL head coach and the defensive coordinator now in his fifth year in Buffalo. I mean, that's really the key, I think, the fact that there's such continuity in the coaching staff, and both coordinators are here now for 4 or 5 years. And Frazier's been an outstanding coach for the Bills. He's an outstanding guy. But, yeah, that's what Sean McDermott wants.
John Murphy, we know about this offense converting 49% of third downs at this point, 410 yards a game, 140 rushing yards, 270 passing yards per game, scoring at an incredibly high clip at this point, nearly 35 points a game. Where is this offense even better than it was a year ago when it was really good?
I'd start with the running game, you know, and they got the Devin Singletary motor, who's kind of leaner and quicker, and he's got an explosion now that he didn't have last year. He showed up a plotter last year. They get the second year from Zach Moss, his partner in running back. The two of them share snaps. Those two, I think, make a big difference. To have an effective running game is important for the Bills, but they are a passing team. They replaced John Brown, who I always thought was a great wide receiver. They replaced him this year with Emmanuel Sanders, who's been not just a good fill-in, he's exceeded what John Brown gave him. He's a versatile, he's a flyer down the field. He's very versatile, can run routes. He's a good leader. He's a guy with a ton of experience. I think he's an upgrade over where they were offensively. But the key man, of course, is the trigger man, Josh Allen. He was great last year. I don't know if I'm ready to say he's been better this year, but he's getting there. They're benefiting from continuity in the coaching staff, right? His fourth year with Brian Daboll, his fourth year in the system, he knows what's required of him. He knows what they need, and he seemed to provide it on a regular basis. Is he better than last year? He was awfully good last year, but he's kind of trending in that direction.